contractor to initiate the purchase order to the incorporation. The proposed action requested is to ratify the emergency purchase order to the incorporation through Eaton's Tech Mask 9-56050, GSA contract number GS07F9460G, $233,777, and authorize the use of commercial paper.
So moved.
Second.
Motion and a second. Any further discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carries.
Regular agenda item number 17. Consider and ratify a sole source purchase order for the emergency replacement of four pumps and piping for the Album lift station to CL North in the amount of $82,550.
Thanks to the internet, it is easier than ever before for liberty activists to spread news and other information regarding the evils of government power and the benefits of freedom. For the first time in human history, supporters of liberty around the world can share information across borders quickly and cheaply without the filter of government censors. This information emboldens millions to question governments and promote liberty. This is why liberty-minded Americans must do everything possible to oppose and stop government attempts to censor or limit the free flow of information online.
The internet has made it possible for hundreds and thousands of people to assemble small donations in support of a candidate, which is as it should be. If you think about it, campaigns ought to be supported by the same people who are going into the voting booth and casting their ballots. And what the internet allows you to do is turn to a network of 5 or 10,000 people who've stepped up over the course of time and say to them, I'm under attack. The super PAC is coming for me. Can you help me by sending $10 or $15 in the next 48 hours? And you can raise real money and you can fight back against these outside groups. I realized in the last election that this was the future, that candidates like myself need to rely on and depend on the strength that can come from the grassroots. And it's not just about the grassroots volunteer anymore, it's about that grassroots donor who's willing to take $5 or $10 or $15 out of their pocket and put it on the line and say, this is to support your efforts to go do the right thing. And we want to take the legislative apparatus and machinery back from the special interest and put it where it belongs, which is serving the public interest.
I think you all know that I've always felt the 9 most terrifying words in the English language are, I'm from the government and I'm here to help.
Well, it's 3 eggs up on whiskey toast, home fries on the side. Wash it down with that roadhouse coffee that burns up your inside. Just a Canyon, Colorado diner. A little waitress I did love would sit in the back neath an old stuffed bear on a wore-out Navajo rug. Jack the boss, he quit at six, then it's Katie bar the door. She'd pull down that Navajo rug and she'd spread it across the floor. I saw lightning cross sacred mountains, so woven turtle doves lying next to Katie on that old Navajo rug. Aye, 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 Katie, shades of red and blue. Aye, 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 Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug in you? I saw old Jack about a year ago, said the place burned to the ground. All he'd saved was an old bear's tooth, and Katie, she left town. Oh, but Katie got a souvenir too. He spat a tobacco plug. Should have seen her coming through the smoke, dragging that Navajo rug. Aye, 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 Katie, shades of red and blue. Aye, 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 Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug in you? Now every time I cross that sacred mountain, lightning strikes above. Always takes me back in time to my long lost Katie love. Oh, but everything's always moving, everyone's on the go. You don't find things that last anymore like a double woven Navajo. Aye, 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 Katie, shades of red and blue. Aye, 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 Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug in you? Katie, shades of red and blue. Aye, 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 Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug in you?
Left onto Red Road, then turn right. Right, then your destination will be on the right. Head west on Northern Pass Drive toward Black Turn Street, then make a U-turn at Black Turn Street. Make a U-turn at Black... Turn right, then your destination will be on the right.
That's why I told him, like, it's kind of like very good.
Thank you.
like, what happened to me?
Thank you. Searched to find the love within. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. My friends wonder what is wrong with me. Well, I'm in a daze from your love, you see.
What I would not do. Make me do for love.